on, TransWorld? This is Donny from the Kurt Caselli Foundation, also at FMF Racing. Glad to be here. It's the third annual Kurt Caselli Ride Day. This is the event that really kicked off the foundation for us. You know, personally, I get to sit on the board with Kurt's family and some of the folks at KTM. It's a really big deal to be associated with such a great foundation and the work that we're doing. We're a little over 2 years old, and man, we've raised a lot of money, and we're actually spending a lot of that money doing some great things, some safety measures for off-road riders, a lot of concussion management testing. You know, and at the end of the day, we all like to ride dirt bikes and have fun, but you know, we're trying to make the sport a little bit safer, and with your guys' help and everything that people are helping out the foundation with, we're actually able to do stuff with that, so thank you.
So I'm Quinn Cody with the Kurt Caselli Foundation. We're out here at Glen Helen for our third annual Ride Day. We've got a great turnout today, a lot of fun stuff going on. All of our industry supporters have donated a ton of stuff for the raffle and the silent auction. So, you know, we're just excited to get everybody out here having a good time and, you know, enjoying the day. So the Kurt Caselli Foundation, our mission statement is protecting and supporting the lives of off-road riders. We have quite a few different programs that we've been working on over the past year. You know, one thing we're really trying to get in front of is, you know, the mild traumatic brain injury stuff. We've been doing some research in that field. We also started a concussion management program with Youth Hare and Hound Series. And we actually are collecting the baseline tests from all the youth racers, kind of similar to what they do with the supercross riders and motocross riders, just to kind of, you know, educate the kids and get them started at a young age.